So, hello everyone, it's me again, bringing you live updates from my warehouse. Today was a successful day as everything was done in record time. I had some stuff leaving today, but ultimately today was a beautiful day. There was no drama of any sort. I got to the warehouse pretty early because my wife's car was sent to the mechanics workshop, so I needed to take her to work. So I said to myself, wait a minute, perhaps I could start early today and possibly close early. So I got to the warehouse at about 8 o'clock this morning. And first thing I do, grab a cup of coffee, felt really good with it, and opened my eBay and started pulling up the orders for today. I started with a Fujitsu Esprimo P720. This computer really made me excited because I got it about a week ago from one of my suppliers, and the condition was extremely good. Got no scratches, PC got no stains. It's a Fujitsu, like you know, it's a pretty solid PC, quiet, does its job, does what it's supposed to do. So this one was particularly very interesting because I got about four of them and they all were in excellent condition, and I looked forward to when they will sell, and sell they did sell. So customer wanted a 512 gigabyte SSD and a 16 gigabyte of RAM, and the PC came originally with a 500 gigabyte hard drive, and what you see in the video is me upgrading it according to the customer's wish. Didn't take me long to sort that out. Pulled out the old drive, put in the new one, took out the 4 gigabyte RAM that was in it, and slotted in 16 gigabytes of DDR3 RAM. And thereafter went ahead and installed the Windows 10 Professional. I got the Windows of my stick, and it was pretty a one-way traffic. Quickly set that up, and thereafter did a little bit of configuration, making sure both drives were visible. I mean, the hard drive and the SSD, sometimes when you finish installation, it happens that you don't find the hard drive. So you got to set it up, which I did. And in no distant time, the PC was ready to go. The Esprimos are one of the pieces I really love to install. It's a beauty to behold, you know. It goes pretty quickly. It makes no funny noises, and each time I've got the Esprimos to install, I'm always excited. The Dell pieces, I also have the same kind of experience with them. And yeah. We did it, put all things we're supposed to do, and PC was up and running. So basically, the PC sold for €272.58, including shipping. This was a hammer price because I made my profit, I made my cash on this one. I hope the PC gets to its destination pretty much the same way I see it, and if it does, then I can keep my money in my pocket. If it does not, then it's gonna be a beginning of a whole new journey, because customer is gonna want a refund, is gonna send back my PC, and I'm gonna cough out the money, in this case €272, out of my pocket. But I hope this is not the case. So, talking about shipping, the shipping on this PC cost about €13.90 with DHL service. And I'm gonna drop it off today. Still, I dropped the packet off today at the post office, and hopefully customers should get this by tomorrow. And it's always been like that. When I drop this packet at about 3 o'clock, first thing tomorrow morning, this packet should be with his with the new owner. I hope it goes this way, and if it does, I will be super happy, because this was quite some work put into this. PC came with a DVD writer and pretty much USB 2.0 and a USB 3.0. Behind is a VGA and a DVI connector, and it's got a serial port, I believe, and it has got pretty much everything that you would need in a functional office PC. Particularly like it because it's got pretty much a lot of rooms for upgrades, and it's a solid PC. So it was pretty much easy to pack. I just grabbed it, did a little bit of cleaning, even though the PC was already in a very clean condition. I just slid it into the packets. The carton in this case was already prepared, and just did a little bit of taping here and there, and the PC was ready to go. Talking about packaging, it's always important that you protect the edges, especially when you are shipping computers, as to prevent any form of damage whatsoever. And if that's the case, you should be good. So the next item that was sold was a HP Compact Elite 8200 mainboard. This PC was one of the many sets of PC I bought about 3 months ago. You know, I sold quite a lot of them, and some were in very terrible optical condition, and there was no way I could have sold them as a complete PC. So what I did was to tear them apart, which I did. Took out the main board from this one, took out the hard drives, took out some other accessories, and this sold for €17.99. In a separate video, I'm going to be showing you how you can do the same, how you can take out this important part. But before you do, always make sure you test it, as to prevent any form of returns whatsoever. So, a Microsoft Surface 3 type cover. This also sold today. Sold for €55.90. This kind of sell all the time, but the only problem is I get a lot of return from this stuff. I'm going to be talking about that in some other video. So we also got some hard drives leaving, Western Digital Blue and the Western Digital Green. They both sold for €12.69, including shipping. I've still got a few of these lying around, so it's more like fun to sell. It's not really got a lot of profit in it, but kind of makes my store kind of active, and it's important that your store stays active for the eBay system to see that you are busy. And sold, like I said, for €12.69, including shipping. Sold quite a lot of them, and I've still got a lot of them around. The drives have been tested. There are no bad sectors. Kind of quiet for its age. All data has been deleted, and so far I've got really good reviews from these drives. It was a 500 gigabyte, both of them, and they were pretty much easy to pack and ship. Doesn't really need a lot of protection aside from the bubble wraps. you should be fine. Shipping typically cost about €3.51, and in all I should be able to make a decent €5-6 profit. We've got an Intel processor also living. This is something I sell every now and then because I've got quite a lot of processors in the warehouse. Just like the hard drive, they are pretty easy to pack and ship. For items that are easy to pack and ship, it's always typical that the profit on them is pretty much low, except you get them at really, really good prices. So this was a Core i5 processor. Sold for €39.90, including shipping, and typically it's less than 1 kilogram and it goes pretty fast. Pillow covers, and I got them from my supplier, and like I said, this is a strategy thing. It makes my shop really active. Can't really say the profit on them are really fantastic, but the thing is, you gotta be busy. Your shop has to be busy, has to be making sales. And this is one of the things that brings a lot of activity to my shop. And talking about activity, you gotta understand that on eBay, you don't have to necessarily make profit on every item. This pillow covers gives me a benefit that I can't get even when I make sales. So gives a lot of activities to my shop, and when the system sees that your shop, the algorithm sees your shop is active, things are moving out, things are coming in, it kind of want to open new possibilities for you. So we got a pink one living. Pink sold for €13.69 for two, including shipping, and the petrol sold for €33.85 for five, including shipping, and the black sold for €8.39, including shipping. So that was it. Afterwards, the packets were safely brought to the post office, and that was how it went today. So until I see you again, have a beautiful evening. Peace.